In November 2021, QuickScribe introduced a new supplemental notes feature that adds another layer of helpful information about each section of law on QuickScribe. The concept of this feature is to offer some historical insight on the how and why a section came to be. This type of background information is important because it provides you with a better understanding of the intent behind the legislation and ultimately how a section of law should be interpreted and applied. For example, supplemental notes might include a reference to a government news release explaining the rationale for why the section was added or amended, convenient concordance links showing you where sections of older, previously revised and renumbered laws live today, links to relevant consultation papers, reports, and policy initiatives that result in new legislation, and court rulings that serve as a catalyst for legislative change. In addition to offering historical context, supplemental notes may be also used to refer you to relevant government ministry documents, including policies, practice manuals, guidelines, and other resources that reference sections of legislation. Links to various legal blogs and articles dealing with a section of law. Notes can also be used to advise you about pending changes to a particular section, with links to the proposed changes, and notes can take you to corresponding fines or penalties that are referenced in a section. You can think of this new feature as your very own legal research team, working diligently in the background to provide you with valuable supplemental information that is most relevant to the sections you are referencing. Let's have a closer look at where you can find these notes. Any section that has a supplemental note assigned to it will be identified by a small blue information icon. Notes will be placed adjacent to the section for which they refer to. Supplemental notes that deal with a broad subject matter that is relevant to the entire law and not necessarily a section will be accessible adjacent to the title of the law via the table of contents as shown here. Simply click on the icon to view the note. Within the supplemental notes window, you will see a report function. This feature will allow users to advise QuickScribe of any broken links. It can also be used to pose a question about the note. In fact, users are encouraged to use this report feature to offer suggestions on additional material that should be considered for a given section or law. You will see that these notes are either published by QuickScribe administrators or by a growing number of experienced legal researchers, law librarians, and knowledgeable consultants that QuickScribe has brought on board for this initiative. While you may not notice a significant number of notes initially, you can expect to see more added in the coming months and years ahead. Our priority will be to focus on the most referenced laws first and work our way through the other laws as time permits. If you have any ideas on how you would like us to expand this feature or any suggestions on materials to link to, we would love to hear from you. Finally, please remember that you can view this and other video tutorials via the Help page located on the top menu bar.